Just know, if you're not careful, you will hear there was never a state of emergency in this country. They will tell you that. They will tell you people never get locked up without just cause and without evidence and was freed. They will tell you that that will happen, and they will make you doubt yourself if you're not careful. That is the type of spin doctrine. That is what they're about. But I want to say here this evening, I want to say bold, that you see this nonsense that is going on in the parliament, and it is nonsense. It is nonsense. And where they have them people, their own people, tell them what they want to hear, and they're fooling themselves. Perhaps that is a good thing. Continue to fool yourself, Kamala. Continue to fool yourself. But the reality is, it's quite different. Because I want to announce here this evening, at Mayaro Junction, we said it before, perhaps they didn't pay attention to it. So they could talk about all who want to kiss Kamala foot, yeah? And she kiss whoever foot she want to kiss. Whoever want to do that. The Prime Minister, the People's Partnership Government does not have the support of the Labour movement. Does not have the support. I don't know any trade union leader except the madman, and he is not a trade union leader. When you really check it, they don't and they won't. And I want to tell you what to deal. You see, I want to deal with what is causing what we are experiencing. 2 years ago, some 21 months ago, they went to Charlie King Junction in Faizabad. Now, Charlie King Junction is a historic spot. Charlie King Junction is holy ground. Charlie King Junction is sacred ground. And you talk about people who could use people, they want to use the spirit of the martyrs and butler. That is why they chose that ground, because they recognize the contribution of labor. They recognize the spirit of blood by those who went before, and that to try to get the support of working people, they declared this partnership in Charlie King Junction in Faizabad. And out of that came a number of promises. How are you going to treat workers? How are you going to put workers at the center of development? But we can't forget that, you know? We can't forget that. And 5 years is too long to take all that pressure. Right. And forgetting this, condemn yourself to pressure. Right. We are going from community to community. And why are we doing that? We felt, as the joint trade union leadership, that the people ought to be aware of the issues. People ought to be sensitized. People are busy trying to make ends meet. That they are not able to distill the issues, that they are not able to make the connection with that Dukaran imposed and Kamala Prasad Bisesa supported 5% wage gap on the country's workforce, and that sooner or later the country will pay for that, because you can attract, with all the talk you're talking, you cannot attract any foreign direct investment. No investor wants to come to our country every Monday morning. Is industrial action and industrial relations problem and crisis. Indeed, we are in a crisis, a state of crisis. Yeah.